But time to please, I want to please ourselves. I repeat, those people that have gone, that put bomb around their body, they have no, their life has no value, and they're still planning a lot again. That I want to kill as many as possible. God does not say destroy. God does not say kill. But they are ready to kill as many as.
But Jesus said to him,
yes.
Friend. Why have you come?
Yes.
Then he came and
Christ is the most humble person. Luke 27:6. Luke 6:7. Luke 6:7.
What I say to you.
Yes.
Here.
Yes.
Love your enemies. Do good.
Mama, Michael. He said what?
Love your enemies.
Mama, what do you love your enemies? when you know somebody will kill you, and Christ is telling you, love your enemy. I said that. Love my enemy. That is tough.
Do good to those who hate you.
Do good to those who hate you.
Bless those who curse you.
And
pray for those who spitefully use you.
And pray for those that use you by hand.
Him who strikes you on the one cheek.
Somebody strike you on the cheek.
Offer the other also.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If I slap you, you will reply back immediately. If somebody calls you, you will call back immediately. If somebody tells you, I can't stand you, you tell you, I cannot stand you back. If somebody use something that is bad for you, you tell them don't try it again. Hallelujah. We cannot bear the cross. The cross with Christ. When they read Matthew 6:14, that early. When they call you here, he said, don't try it again.
Rise up, my betrayer is at hand.
Yes.
And while he was still speaking, behold,
yes.
Judas. Okay. Now his betrayer giving them a sign. 48. Saying, whomever I kiss is the one, seize him. Immediately he went
whomever
up to
him. Whomever I kiss is the one, kiss.
And said,
whomever I kiss, Paris, how can your enemy? Your enemy knows you very well. He knows how to get you. He knows what to do. He knows how to kiss you. He knows how to tell people to get you. At school, he knew you were brilliant at school. He knew you were brilliant. He knew you were 3-7. He knew you were great. He knew people were looking at you. He was a season. Make sure it doesn't have it. It is you that will tell God, I want to have it. I want to have good things in life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God will bless us.
Amen.
Holy Spirit will bless us.
Amen.
Those of us that will, please, we're starting the 3 days prayer here. You can buy your soul and put it here. The prayer warrior will stay in church for the next 3 days. We're not going from this night. We'll stay in the church for prayer till Sunday morning. We're not going home. If you want to buy anything here, buy it here. Today, tomorrow, put it down here. We will pray on it, and God shall answer your prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And may God bless you.
Amen.
Let me ask.